In this video, I will go over the features of the new SoftStep 3 MIDI controller and show you what sets it apart from previous SoftSteps in both hardware and software capabilities. For starters, SoftStep 3 has a USB-C jack for a more modern and robust connection. The SoftStep is powered through this port and will send MIDI over USB to a connected computer or mobile device. You'll notice that we have removed the MIDI expander port in favor of a TRS MIDI out connection. You can connect to hardware using a TRS cable or a TRS MIDI adapter type A. This change does mean that the SoftStep 3 does not have a serial MIDI in port, only MIDI in over USB. Next to the TRS MIDI out jack is a CV out jack, and using a CV breakout cable, we can send two CV signals from the SoftStep 3 to connected analog synths and modular gear. SoftStep 3 functions as a MIDI to CV converter. This new section of the editor is where you control how MIDI is converted into a CV signal. When sent a MIDI note, the CV responds by sending a gate, pitch, or velocity voltage. You can also send a voltage controlled by pitch bend, mod wheel, or aftertouch messages. At this point, it sounds like a good time to mention that the SoftStep editor software is backwards compatible with previous versions of the SoftStep hardware. Certain features like CV controls are only available when using the new SoftStep 3 hardware. If you're connected to an older version of the hardware, you can choose to view only relevant fields by selecting SoftStep 1.2 from the Display Hardware Revision section of the hardware menu. The last hardware connection is the expression pedal jack for connecting an expression pedal to the SoftStep 3. New to the SoftStep editor is a tool to calibrate the expression pedal. Open it from the menu and follow the instructions to calibrate the pedal output. The calibration values are stored in the pedal hardware, so you only need to calibrate the pedal once. For your convenience, we now offer the Step Adapter Kit, which includes a CV breakout cable, a TRS MIDI out adapter type A, and an expression pedal adapter. The KMI Step Adapter Kit is available through authorized dealers or through the KMI website. Supporting the new options for connecting hardware, the SoftStep 3 maintains the core features of its predecessors. Each pad is pressure sensitive and can detect movement along three axes. Pads are programmable. Pads can send CCs, program change messages, bank messages, and MIDI notes, which can be tuned and attenuated with the simple algebra that is the mod line. These messages can be sent to output ports, delivering a wide range of control for all of your MIDI needs. That's about it for the exciting new features of the SoftStep 3. We did a lot of work on the sensor materials to improve their sensitivity and performance, as well as a complete overhaul of the SoftStep 3 MIDI driver. And we're excited to get this out into the world.